Hello everyone, I am Manoj Sai. Today we are going to see about MSP430 CPU registers. MSP430 is a 16-bit microcontroller which is a ultra low power RISC mixed signal MCUs with integrated analog and peripherals for sensing and measuring applications. The MSP430 is the simplest microcontroller produced by Texas Instruments current portfolio. The MSP430 is a 16-bit processor with a von Neumann architecture designed for low power applications. The 430 CPU incorporates 16 registers R0 to R15. R registers R0, R1, R2, R3 have dedicated functions, whereas registers R4 to R15 have working registers for general use. These are defined for general use. And register R0 is served for program counter PC. It is named as program counter PC, whereas register R1 serves as the stack pointer. This is stack pointer, and R2 serves as the status register. Register R2 serves as the status register. Now, while the remaining registers R4 to R15, these are used for general purpose. A relatively large number of general purpose registers compared to other microcontrollers allows the majority of program computation to take place on operands in general purpose rather than operands in main memory. So this is how the main block of CPU registers in MSP430 looks like. Now let's see about program counter. Program counter consists of bits from 19 to 1. Program counter is a 16-bit processor which points to the next instruction to be executed. Each instruction uses an even number of bytes like 2, 4, 6, 8, and the PC is incremented accordingly. It's aligned to the addresses. The PC addresses can be achieved with all the instructions and addressing modes. For example, MVO dot W. This instruction is used to label branch PC to label 64 KB. MVO dot A. It is used to branch the address label with 1 MB memory. MVO, similarly, MVO dot W label comma PC. It is used to branch address in word label, and MVO dot W at the rate of register 14 comma PC. It branches indirect to address in R14 with low 64 KB memory. Add a #4PC is used to skip two words in an instruction. Similarly, register R2 is assigned for status register. Status register is used as the main source or destination register, and it can be only used in register mode addressed with word instructions. The remaining combinations of addressing modes are used to support the constant generator. The figure, it is very similar to program counter, and it looks like program counter, and it have bits from 16 to 0. The given figure shows the SR bits. We cannot write 16 bit values to the status register as it results in unpredicted operation. Now let us see about constant generator registers, CG1 and CG2. There are mostly 6 commonly used constant generator with the registers R2 and R3 without requiring an additional 16 bit of program code. The constants are selected with the source register addressing mode AS as described in the table. The register R2 with AS value 00, it represents register mode. The register R2 with AS value 01 represents absolute register address mode. The register R2 with AS value 10 represents +4 bit processing. The register R2 with 11 AS value represents +8 bit processing. The register R3 with 00 represents 0 word processing. The register R3 with 01 AS value represents +1 word processing. The register R3 with 10 AS value represents +2 bit processing, whereas the register R3 with AS value 11 represents -1 word processing. Now let's see about general purpose registers R4 to R15. These 12 general purpose registers have value from 8-bit, 16-bit or 20-bit values. The only exception is the SXT instruction. The SXT instruction extends the sign through the complete 20-bit register. The following figure shows the handling of the byte, word and address word data. The reset of the leading most significant bits if a register is the destination of a byte or a word instruction. Byte handling 18-bit data and 16-bit data can be done using general purpose registers. The handling is shown for a source register and a destination memory byte, and for a source memory byte and a destination register. Now let's see about features of MSP430. The main features of MSP430 microcontroller is, it is available in a 20-pin plastic small outline white body package. Its operating voltage range is 2.5 volts to 5.5 volts. Its active mode is at 330 microamperes at 1 MHz 3 volts frequency. Its standby modes are 1.5 microamperes. Its off mode RAM retention is 0.1 microamperes. The module present in the MSP430 microcontroller is available in 16-bit architecture at 200 nanoseconds instruction cycle rate. This module consists of various internal resistors, single external resistor, 32 kHz crystal, high frequency resonator and external clock source. It has a 16-bit with a 3 capture compare resistors. In this module, program protection is done by a security fuse. It has a serial onboard programming. This module has a 16 kilobytes flash, 512 bits RAM and 8CS 10-bit ADC, 2 16-bit timer. The applications of MSP430 microcontroller are, it is used for factory control and automation applications. It is used in building and home automation applications as it is a low power microcontroller. It is used in grid infrastructure and metering applications. It is also used in portable test and measurement equipment. It is used in health, medical and fitness application. It is also used in consumer electronics. Thank you.